On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills.